For nearly a decade, they've invaded your homes. Their little bodies dispensing frightful tales and invoking fear in the hearts of men. Every sunrise and every sunset, they appear again and again, ready to wreak more havoc.
That guy's really fat.
Yeah.
Beavis and Butt-Head, the movie.
Cool.